Happy day, friends. This is what happens when we film for Ladies and Lattes.
Oh my gosh.
Wear that all day.
No, I think Micah would be so scared of me. So we did the Bratz doll makeup challenge. It was so fun, you guys. I didn't think I killed it until we started doing pictures after. I think I ruined it with my lips, but it actually...
It all came together.
It came together. Dude. But I think Mike is gonna, like, I don't think I can
She's fine.
She'll look at me and she'll be so afraid. I don't want to ruin my relationship that I've built with my daughter.
She'll think it's funny.
She'll think it's funny. Yeah. So if you haven't already, go check out Ladies and Lattes. This video won't be up for about another week, but it's coming. I peeked into Micah's room to just check on her. Austin's in there and she's awake and I looked at her and she started crying. Holly's like, do it again, do it
She'll
again.
She'll be fine, she'll remember. Hi, Becky
Moo. I'm still your mom. So she got her, oh my gosh, I feel ridiculous talking to you guys like this. She got her 6-month vaccines the other day, and I don't know if it's coincidence, I don't know if it has anything to do with it, but now, like, she's got, like, a, kind of like a barky cough, almost like croup. So I don't know if that's what it is or if it's just like leftover from her cold. I don't know, but she's not been feeling very good, which is typical after your vaccines. So she's just been extra cuddly, wanting to nurse a lot. So I've just been giving her lots of attention, lots of love. So I think I'm gonna go wash this face off so she can like feel comforted by her real mom again. Oh, hi, Micah.
Let's see what she looks like.
I don't know if I want to look at her.
No, you can.
She's okay.
She's gonna be scared.
Don't forget. Micah, look. Micah. Oh my god.
Oh, you're smiling. Oh, what a relief.
Funny, Mom?
What a relief. I thought you were going to cry at me.
You're not crying.
I mean, she's like,
hi, sweetie.
She's totally checking it out.
She's just like, Mom, what happened to you?
Good girl.
Who she's like, Mom.
And what's that, Mickey Moo?
We just all of us are just hot messes right now.
Yeah,
I'm unshaved. I haven't showered.
Oh, that's right. You did.
I just haven't done my hair because I'm gonna go get a haircut.
Oh, I was
I
so afraid.
I took my makeup off, so I'm a hot mess.
And she's got way too much makeup on. Like we're
the... all over the board. Mm-hmm. I can't get used to it. I keep looking at myself in here.
Dude, that's awesome. You should keep that all day.
Oh, it's okay. It's just me. Do you get sad when I squint my eyes? Then do I look like a different person?
Close your mouth and squint your eyes.
She's like, that's so confusing.
She's like, it's just me. It's okay.
It's just me. Okay, I'm gonna go take this off now.
In other news, my dad was up snowmobiling with some friends today and got in an accident on his brand new sled that has a turbo. And he injured his leg. We're not entirely sure of how intense the injury is or how bad it is. He's at the hospital right now, and more to come on that, so we'll keep you posted. But
I mean, we might go visit, depending.
Yeah, we might have to go visit, but
crazy.
Luckily, he crashed only a mile away from the parking lot, so he didn't have a long journey back, and he was feeling good enough that he didn't need to be rushed to the hospital, so
that's good.
That's a good sign. They're
Is
not
it his
sure.
leg?
Yeah.
Like,
anyway.
Snowboarding season might be over, or
snowmobiling. Snowmobiling season is definitely over if he's at the hospital. Do you want to go see Grandpa? Make sure he's doing. Whoa.
Say hi to Grandpa.
Want to go say
Cheer
hi to Grandpa?
Up.
Cheer him up.
Cheer him up.
Give him some
laughs. Sit on his lap.
Maybe not. Depends on what leg.
Depends on how she's feeling. Oh, I get what you're saying. Depends on how she's feeling too. I think she's.
Oh, yeah.
I really wonder if it's croup because she's a lot better during the day, but it's nighttime when she's coughing a lot.
I woke up probably around 12:30, 1-ish, and her cough sounded so painful. Oh man, it made me sick just thinking of
it. But she is singing today. She was singing with me earlier.
Yeah, she's singing and being happy.
And I think I have like stained lips from that lipstick, you guys.
You could be the next Miranda Sings.
Oh.
Did you hear about that?
Yeah, her lips
stained. Miranda Sings' lips are stained from her lipstick. So funny.
Aww.
You poor thing.
Did you guys hear that cough? What is that? All you moms that have gone through this, what is that cough? Identify it for me, please. It actually didn't sound as barky as it has, so maybe no, it was just
that sounded healthy. The ones earlier and later
like,
at night were
like
terrible.
A barky cough.
Yeah, they sounded super painful.
But you seem like you're in a happy mood.
She's just a happy baby, regardless of how miserable she is.
You swinging this around like a lasso? Whee!
So blessed.
You're talking a lot over here. You want to talk to the friends? You want to talk to our friends? Sing them a song. La 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 la. Ah, beautiful song. Ready? La 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 la. Beautiful. So good, Micah. So good. Yay! Good job, sweet girl. You're such a good sport, even though you're sick. Good job, girlie. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you.
Okay, Micah Moo. I've been wearing her for like the past hour because she just does not want to be put down. And I don't blame her. She's just not feeling good lately. But I wanted to talk to you guys about why I was so emotional the other day. I said I'd mention it in the upcoming vlog. So before I forget, you want to tell them? You don't know why. Okay, so to some of you, this is going to be TMI, but I feel like in the past when I've talked about similar things, a lot of you have kind of said like, thank you, I thought I was the only one. It's good to know I'm not alone, so I'm just going to tell you. 6 months ago, Micah was born, and for about 6 to 8 weeks, I was bleeding. It was not fun. I wouldn't wish it on anybody, but that's what happened. And like at around that 8 week mark is when I thought, it was hard to tell because it was like consistent the whole way through the 8 weeks, but I think that's around when I got a period. I don't know if it was that or not, but that's kind of what I thought. Now, fast forward to the past few days. I feel like I'm finally starting to get a period. I don't know what this is right now. Are you just running? Are you looking or what are you doing? Oh, look at that smile. Hi, sweetie. Oh, grabbing my nose. Don't grab my hair. 4.5 months later, and I'm getting a period again. My emotions, my hormones, I feel like they're all kind of acting up right now. I don't really know what's going on, but that's kind of what I think is happening. I feel like my body is trying to get back into its normal cycle after 4.5 months, and it just doesn't quite know what to do. So my hormones and emotions have kind of been all over the place. It's been a little bit of a roller coaster the past few days, but I think it's finally starting to level out, thank goodness. And I don't know, I mean, we'll see what happens. I'll keep you guys updated. Gosh, what personal information. But I feel like it could help some of you. So that's how long it's taken for me to get my period back. 6 months really after my baby was born. That's a long time. It's been nice not having a period, but man, the hormones are raging. So to kind of follow up a little bit, that's kind of why I was so emotional when Austin surprised me with such a beautiful date night. But that's why I was kind of just not feeling it that day. Just the emotions on top of the anxiety, and it was a disaster of an emotional mess. Huh. You'll learn about it one day. You know these bones right here?
Your tibia and your fibula?
Tibia and your fibula.
Fibia, I thought.
Tibia and fibula. Oh. I said tibia and fibia earlier, but well, then I was...
That's stupid. They should have made them rhyme.
I know.
Way
I
to
don't
go,
know why.
Doctor.
His dad broke both of those. So apparently his foot somehow got caught on his snowmobile, and it went one way, and his body went the other. So he's in the hospital I don't know what the recovery is gonna be like. They don't exactly know yet. Did you have any updates from your mom?
That, so first off, they got to the hospital. Let me hold it. They got to the hospital and they did not administer him first. A bunch of ambulances kept showing up, so he was in the waiting room for hours.
Can you imagine being in the waiting
room?
With
a broken leg. Finally got him in there, did some x-rays, saw that they were broken, and then they got him morphine. So I'm sure he's feeling fantastic right now. Jeez. And then I saw this picture and I thought that it was absolutely perfect to send to him because it is. And so I sent him this picture. I want to be your Valentine.
Oh my god.
Luckily, my dad has a good
sense
of humor.
Yeah,
so
he appreciated that.
Yeah, it was pretty perfect. But things are looking okay. Needless to say, his snowmobiling season is over. Which is such a bummer because he just got a new sled and it was his first time out on it today. That's it. Okay. Hopefully, Daddy will do good.
Do good, Daddy.
That's it, you guys. Austin is getting some work done. He's fixing a few settings on my computer so that I can upload some footage for you guys and it'll just be easier all around. Micah is in bed. I'm hoping that she will have an easier night tonight. Fingers crossed that whatever she's dealing with is going away. It seemed like she was feeling, teething was really bugging her tonight. I would put a toy and rub it on her gums and that would make her feel better instantly, but it only lasted while I was doing it. So I'm hoping that she just feels better tomorrow. But we'll keep you posted as always, Instagram, Twitter, wherever. Thank you guys so much for watching, for tuning in. We really appreciate your support and we'll see you next time. Bye guys.